Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel Unbox It. I'm Divesh and today I have another video, a very special video. Today I have the beast, the Samsung Galaxy Note 9. So let's unbox it and see how it is. Okay guys, so let's open it and see how it is. And first of all, I'd like to apologize to you because I have already opened this box. I was really very excited to have it. So this is the midnight black version, a 128GB variant, and it costed me near about 67,990. And as you can see, this is the 128 Duos, have a super slow motion, 8MP autofocus selfie camera, iris scanner, S Pen, 128GB memory, 6GB RAM, 4000mAh battery, and IP68 water and dust resistant. Let's get into the box and check it. There is nothing else on the box. So here we have the Samsung logo. We can only activate this by Indian SIM card. Let's open it. So here we have written Galaxy Note 9. Here we have the device. Let me take it out and keep it aside. Phone holder. So let's check the USB cable. It is a USB type C to USB type A cable. And you know, as Samsung gives AKG headphones with flagship devices, AKG headphones. So 3.5mm headphone jack is always there on Samsung devices. That is a good deal. We have some extra earbuds for the headphones. And these are extra tips for the S Pen. And this is the tool which helps to remove the existing tip. Okay, so we have the fast adapter by Samsung, and it is a standard fast adapter that Samsung has adopted from quite previous years, and it is a 5 volts 2 ampere charger. So that's it. And above all that, Samsung also gives us a USB type C to USB type A for transferring data to the pen drive or connecting any other port with a device. Now let's jump into the extra box that we have. So let's open it. So we have the SIM ejector tool. Okay, and we have nothing else in it. A silicone case by Samsung, a high quality silicone case I would say, and quick start guide that where is the iris scanner, where is the front camera, LED, Bixby key and all. In Hindi, SAR certification and another warranty card and guides to use the phone. So this is the Note 9. So as you can see, it's a really beautiful device. So let's take a physical overview of the device. So we have two cameras here, one of variable aperture and one a normal camera, and both have stabilization on it. Here we have the flash, here we have the heart rate sensor and the blood pressure sensor. It is a fingerprint sensor, Samsung logo and some information by Samsung on it. So nothing else on the back. On the right side of the device, we just have single key. This is the power on off button and the lock key. Above of the device, we have the SIM card tray and a noise cancellation mic. Let's check out the SIM card tray. It is a hybrid dual SIM, and as you can see, either you can install two micro SIM cards or a micro SD card or a micro SIM card. As you can see, it has rubber coating on it for making it waterproof. Left side of the device, we have volume rocker buttons, the Bixby key, and I know most of the people hate this key, but we do have it. At the bottom of the device, we have a 3.5mm headphone jack, a USB type C, our speaker grills and our S Pen. So let's boot up the device. So let's set it up. And we have some security option over here. Intelligent scan recognizes your iris as well as your face. Okay, so I have set this up. So let's first check out the camera. So for the camera, I'll take the charger. So as you can see, the quality is just massive. I'll upload the image on the video too, and the display is really very beautiful, guys. And the camera, as you can see, is great. So let's check the front facing camera. So the front facing camera is also really great, with great details. And now let's check out the settings. So biometric and security. First, let us check the fingerprint scanner. So next, yeah, start. Current pin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and let's slide the fold. Yeah, it's done. It's really very quick, and let's try it out. And it worked. So let's check the fingerprint sensor, guys. So it is fast, but not very fast. OnePlus was having much faster fingerprint scanner than this. So as you can see, 1, 2, 3. Let's check the iris scanner now. So I'll do it. An iris scanner is much more faster than your fingerprint sensor. And that is it. Let's check the S Pen, guys. This S Pen supports Bluetooth, and it can be charged just by keeping it in your device in 30 to 40 seconds, and can give you up to 30 minutes of battery life. So I can write a memo on screen or anything like that. Note 9. So this is the only thing that separates the Note from the S series. So if you want to click a selfie or any photo, so this can be used as a remote. You can use it to play or pause a video, or just shift to the next video just by clicking it twice. This button can also be used to go on the next slide. So if you are having a presentation, you can just click this button and you can go on the next slide. So let's check it for the camera. Click the button and it's clicking the images. It is a great thing that Samsung has done, and I expect more from Samsung with the software updates. So that's for the S Pen, guys. So that's it, guys. That's the Note 9 unboxing. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you are new around here, it would be amazing if you can smash that subscribe button down below. Thank you.